Flipjaysjr, you guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Yes, we better get going.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. What's that? How have we all kinds of... You're trying to thread a needle with a bullet there, mate. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion. Let us know when you've made some room. Anything else like pleasant travels? Welcome. I got something new for you. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? Into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch. We've been saving that one for the right customer. In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. There you are, as you wished. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Try that on for size. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Wielding, what can I come back anytime?
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Huh. Ingrid's got to be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Things just keep getting better.
This is their idea of a warm welcome.
Okay. rescue work.
Went well.
Oh, warning next time.
took care of a request. I knew I could count on you. Ooh, what are you buying? We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean it. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. There you are. Come back anytime. Why not treat yourself, mate?
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon, and allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me, now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how noble. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Saddler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Watch out! No! No! No!
Anytime. Come on.
Hey.
I'm counting on you.
It's open.
Good work. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
Thank you.
Sure.
What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. Come on.
Okay.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? I guess we just circled around. Leon, what are you doing?
Don't
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight presents the princess.
No good.
Be careful.
Here. Ah, the entertainment. Must have slipped.
somos tu martillo.
For you.
not out of the woods yet. Over here.
Hang on.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Next.
Okay, get back here!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Come on.
Okay.
you're good.
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Ashley.
Wait!